as a high school in Rochester with a profound desire to serve this country and community. Jamieson enrolled at Syracuse University and joined the stalwart Italian Army ROTC program. He graduated in 2019 with a degree in communications and rhetorical studies and was commissioned as an Army second lieutenant in the field rotor. In 2020, Jamieson became a police officer in Cleveland, Ohio, and began selflessly serving this community. He also joined the Ohio Army National Guard, deploying to Syria in 2022 as part of Operation Inherent Resolve. He was awarded the Combat Action Badge for engagement in India. In the early morning hours of July 4th this year, while serving in a reservoir, Patrolman Jamieson Ritter was tragically killed in the line of duty. He was 27 years old. Jamieson selflessly served his nation, his state, and his community with unwavering courage and bravery. The Ritter family would also like to express their heartfelt gratitude for the outpouring of support from Syracuse University, the Cleveland Police Department, and the entire community. This support is a testament to the impact that Jamieson had on those who served.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join Syracuse University Director of Athletics, Jim Pyle, Vice Chancellor of White Canyon, and North Bank representatives, Chief Community Officer, Syracuse University. Please see a Syracuse staff member in the concourse to donate